Women, are you feeling fat but really aren't? Men, are you feeling wimpy but really aren't? Well, we know a few things about body dysmorphic disorder. Do you?
The exact cause of BDD is not known. One theory suggests that the disorder involves a problem with certain neurotransmitters in the brain. Neurotransmitters are chemicals that help nerve cells in the brain that send messages to each other. The fact that BDD happens often occurs in people with other mental health disorders, such as major depression and anxiety, further supports a biological basis for the disorder.
Some body dysmorphic disorder symptoms are engaging in repetitive and time-consuming behaviors, such as looking in the mirror, picking at the skin, and trying to hide or cover up the perceiving defect. Constantly asking for reassurance that the defect is not visible or too obvious, repeatedly measuring or touching the perceived defect. Experiencing problems at work or at school or in relationships due to the inability to stop focusing about the perceiving defect. Feeling self-conscious and not wanting to go into public or feeling anxious around other people. Repeatedly consulting with medical specialists such as plastic surgeons or dermatologists to find a way to improve his or her appearance.